Hi, I'm Joe, and this is Daisy, our dog. And I was looking for a great place to train Daisy, and Bulletproof Training turned out to be the ideal place. The temperament and the personality of all the people when I first brought Daisy in was great. Daisy didn't seem to be scared of anyone when she walked in the door. Usually she's skittish, but she wasn't. I was met in the parking lot by the owner of Bulletproof Training, and he helped me carry in the food bags. He saw my disabled veteran plates, and we had a small conversation about some other subjects. But once we got inside, I felt more comfortable with the dog training area. Colton did a great job as well. He was the primary trainer for Daisy. And we went over a list of objectives and goals for Daisy for the 15 days that Daisy stayed here. She had a regimented training program, and she looked healthy, and she was fed well.
Video updates. I haven't been without her since we got her from the animal defense meeting. So Daisy came with unknown background, and she did really well off medication. We had her on medication, and Colton was able to get her off medication and to do very well with that.